Yeah, I won't lie. This season's been disappointing for me, personally.
Nathan McKane trying to overtake Valentin Manzi now, and he's been clipped. McKane putting Manzi out of action once again.
Nate. What was that today, man?
You got a problem with me, Valentine? I got no problem dealing with you.
If you want to trash talk me in the press, that's fine. You keep peeling out there, that stops. But you're gonna get somebody hurt. Yeah?
Hopefully, it'll be you.
Hey!
So he knows Kung Fu. I'm still faster than him.
What about Seneca? People are saying they're the real threats, and you seem to get more aggressive every time you face them.
You know what? I'm done. Take your mic. Okay.
The cars are lined up on the grid, ready for the start of the race, but just before lights out, we are linking live to Valentin Manzi. Valentin, how has the jump to the Pro Leagues been so far?
It's been interesting. It's been interesting. And you know, I really admire Seneca. As someone who's a connoisseur of martial arts, I like the fighting spirit. Shke? Martial arts? Fighting? Sorry. I was Manzi's playing in it. Oh, that was rough. Sorry.
Yeah, that was a shocker, Manzi. But good luck. We will all certainly be watching both Volt and Seneca, two teams with real podium potential.
Listen, stay out McKane's path. He's losing control and acting reckless. Seems he's not taking being challenged very well.
Thank you.
tracks out, we head towards Okutama, and teams must be looking at the gauntlet like a storm on the horizon. It's about to get intense. Well, more intense.